This, ladies and gentlemen, is the strawberry whiskey sour. Really easy to make, really fun drink. Strawberries in our glass. Beautiful. Got behind with some fresh squeezed lemon juice. It's the sour part. You get it? Strawberry sour, whatever. Okay, simple sour, because we don't want it too sour. We want it sweet and sour. I don't know what we want. Okay, nobody knows. Ice in the glass. Then we add in a little bit of bourbon, okay? Bourbon whiskey, shake. Crushed ice in our glass. And then we pour that nice, delicious mix over the top, okay? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I'm loving it. You see some little small strawberry pieces in there. Little lemon slice on the side. Stick some straws in this bad boy. Oh, mint leaves, okay? Beautiful. And there you have it. Strawberry whiskey sour. Bobby goes in. Oh, she tries to go in. Fun drink. Easy to make, you know. So for guys, all you bourbon lovers out there, give this a try. Put a little twist on your bourbon, okay? See what you think. It's delicious. Fun. Look at Bobby like she's thinking. Good to go.